I've seen people get into big trouble with exclusions. Typically, you're going to see a firearms exclusion. How many of you guys carry? About half, okay. So if you carry and you have a firearms exclusion, throw the policy out. It's not going to cover you.